look at the baby. She's so happy, 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 happy. Happy, happy, happy. Oh, yeah. Happy, happy. Oh, massage. Oh, massage. Oh, massage. People say, hey, can you check out the USB ports
this one works rather well. If you haven't seen this one, this is Dead Trigger 2. This one is Beach Buggy. So, yeah, they're free on the Google Play Store, so I usually try them out. And, you want to make sure you can hear and understand these people, because when you had some bad firmware, I think it was originally on the H96, I couldn't understand what they were saying. All right, so let's go take a look at the next one. Here we go. This is the Tanix TX6. Now, this is an interesting one. It has a completely different UI. They call it Alice UX. It's an all-winter processor, so it's a different processor. Look at that price point, though. This is only $30.
Look at the messy feathers. So look at the messy girl. Look at her.
Cody 18. I do like the fact that it has...